just another suburban girl who thinks she's rebelling by doing exactly what every other suburban girl does. Until that phase passes and they marry some boring one-time jock who now works sales and live out a perfectly boring little life at the end of a cul-de-sac, exactly like their parents, who they thought were so depressing.